strikes are a series of low, wide swings set in the mud that are shaped like, well, you guessed it, bananas. Easy, right?
Nope. They also have slippery surfaces so that they slide whenever the player stands on them.
Plank in the face and double diving boards combine two of our easier obstacles into one very challenging one.
I don't know, it just sounds sketchy. Planks, diving, things in the face.
While trying for the contestants, nothing but fun for us. The high-low big balls make the big balls even more daunting by adding a little extra wrinkle.
Yeah, these big balls just don't sit there. They move up and down as well. And boy, does that dice things up.
This challenging obstacle combines the fence flapper with everybody's favorite giant hammer, the doorknob.
And an odder, more hilarious couple hasn't been seen since Felix and Oscar.
Here's another one of our dastardly creations.
Put together the rug pole and the Rolling Stones, and what do you have?
What I said, a dastardly creation.
Meet Space Cadet, a flighty girl who dreams of proving we're not alone in the universe. Good luck with that. Glass Slipper, a quirky girl with an attraction for all things outrageous.
People are definitely strange. Exhibit A.
Say hello to Flash Dancer, a girl who screams, "I love the 80s.
A fingernail for sure.
Here's the human carpet, a man who dreams of winning so that he can have his chest and back waxed on a regular basis.
Oh, our hero takes a fall, but it's a big one.
In this case, big is definitely better. Strong woman, John.
She better be if she's gonna wipe out like that.
Oh, I'm guessing that's not what she had in mind. down the mighty male or female.
The value of that stock you just plummeted.
Time to cash in, John.
Ooh, nice wipeout.
Nice for us, for the contestant. Not as much, though.
Bizarrely entertaining fashion.
Ooh, this odd bird just can't see the fly surface. At the end of round three, here's the standings. The wait is over. We finally reached the wipeout zone.
And a big bag of cash awaits the winner.
The first obstacle in the wipeout zone is the catapult.
Not much strategy here, folks. Just sit back and enjoy the flight.
It's nonstop, with plenty of in-flight entertainment. At least for us. In this version of the barrel run, the player runs up the ramp as before, but after negotiating one ramp, another ramp awaits.
More treacherous for the player, more humorous for us. Thanks,
in this version of Gears of Doom, we ratchet things up and add one more gear, bringing the total to four.
Gears, ratchets, what a bunch of tools.
You got that right. This stereo-round has some added challenges.
Yeah, we've added a collection of hanging balls and blocks above the extra sweeping arm.
Gives me chills just thinking about it. The pistons and blades are going to really fly in this round.
Yeah, more blades, more pistons, and they are moving a heck of a lot faster this time.
This edition of the launch pads features more trampolines, each higher than the one before.
Look at it as an opportunity to take your game to the next level. Get it, John?
Not much to get, partner. Not much at all.
That's the kind of catapult you're looking for. The kind of catapult you're looking for.
Thank you.
lady is a strong woman, John.
She better be if she's gonna wipe out like that.
Showed some remarkable agility there, Johnny.
And the scary go-round goes down.
Well put.
Off the blades of fury he goes.
And he looks so optimistic. He went down faster than a balloon at a dart convention.
What was that?
You know, if you think hard enough, almost. Thank you.
Before we end this video, I would like to remind everyone that the next video will be my 600th video. If you all are excited for the 600th video, then don't forget to subscribe, and I will see you in my next video. Have an awesome day.